And how's everybody doing today? So here we go. Gonna do some Destiny 2.
All right, we're not out of this yet. Now that we've reached the control center, we still need to power up the place before we can take care of our fleet. Commander Zavala tells me you've volunteered. I'll run tactical. Shipwright Holiday here will provide tech support. It's a straightforward op. Get in, flip a switch, get out. Sloan's got a way of making things sound easy, doesn't she?
Did we lead the Fallen here?
No. Those vultures have been following us since we evacuated Earth.
Sloan, Amanda, the Hive have infected everything.
Holiday, we gotta get you back in the air. We'll need ongoing aerial threat assessments to keep our perimeter secure. Oh, yeah. You know my ship took a beating during the evacuation. I'll bump you to the front of the line for repairs once the lights are back on. Great. Great.
Switch to something that shoots a little faster here. What we got? Oh, that's a grenade launcher. That's right. That's two.
See the wave energy converters from here.
Sweet. Now just flip the switch and turn them on.
Alright, wait. Not a full inventory? How do I... drop. I just dismantle? Okay, dismantle.
Systems now.
Some of the pistons are moving, but we're still sitting in the dark.
Something went wrong. Pistons must be jammed.
Sorry, pal, but you're gonna have to go out there. Break a workaround.
Looks like the Fallen tried to chain it closed. A for effort, guys, but I'm not sure this is how we're going to beat the Hive. seems like these floating stones mark places where the Hive have weakened the line between our world and theirs. Yet all the weird magic they have out here comes from sources like this. That?
The hell?
Thank you.
made it to the converter platforms.
Okay. Get to the stalled pistons. See what's jamming them. Once they're all moving, we're in business.
Found the problem. The hive have gunked up the pistons.
Then let's find a fix.
First piston's good to go. We gave it a power scrubbing.
That's great and all, but it's still pretty dark on this end. Sounds like you got more scrubbing to do, Guardian.
What the hell? Oh, look at over there. I'm dead. Uh-huh.
final piston is clear.
Control center's still dark, so it's gotta be more than a piston problem. I have to get in, futz with the circuit breakers. Try the central platform. Everything routes through there.
Gotta go this way. Oh, I completely missed. We're dead. Wait. That wasn't a safe point. Oh. Nope, I can't walk on those either. No way up. Oh, I'm dead. I'm an idiot. And I missed again. What the? And it didn't lift up at all. It won't do it. About to give up on this. Uh-huh. Get it, bitches.
Circuit breaker is going to be around there somewhere. Find it and flip the switch, just like I said. Intercepted enemy transmissions. walked us through with the warlock. What do those runes mean? Come to help fight some more Hive?
It's a hell of a view, isn't it? We're up and running, thanks to you. There's plenty more to do around here, though. Chief among them, finally breaking ground on a counter-offensive against the Red Legion. I have a plan, but it won't work without you. We intercepted a Priority 1 Red Legion signal during the city evacuation, but we can't crack the encryption. Holiday says there's tech that can do the job in the Arcology, which is effectively hostile territory. You'd be going in blind. The place has been dark for centuries. All we know for sure is the Hive is raising hell down there, perhaps literally. But if you're in, let's put the plan into action.
Good luck, Warlock.
I have my orders. Let's get this done.
A broken servitor. These parts are extremely valuable. The Hive corrosion must be really bad for the Fallen to abandon it like this.
Active duty personnel, catch incoming. Heat signals suggest they're offloading ordnance. Thank you. will break them. Are not. High commendations.
Fallen thieves headed in your direction.
They hit us and ran. We lost tools, gear. My crews can't work without that stuff. My crews will be reinforcing this rig again in no time.
Those fallen you tracked? We've located the rest of the gang. They're consolidating stolen Golden Age tech. In a nice big pile. Out in the open.
Give those thieves a taste of their own medicine.
I think that's the stash. Let's clear the area for transport.
Good job. I'll set up a transmat. Wait a minute. Where's my beacon?
Did the Fallen steal your transmat beacon too?
Sloane has stepped aside for a moment. The thing she's shouting will blister your ears. Yes. May I recommend finding that beacon?
Does that Fallen look like a Transmet Beacon Thief to you? He looks like a Transmet Beacon Thief to me. One's gotta be a Transmet Beacon Thief. He looks even thievier than the first one. Area's clear. Let's get back to that stash so I can send it over.
components are critical to the rig's structural integrity. And thanks to you, we've got the tools to put them back.
Whatever the Fallen steal, we steal back.
While I cannot condone theft, I do appreciate payback. Well done.
Hey. Give him hell.
How do I see? Do you know how I see this? So there's another way to track the,
Halliday has detected an unusual amount of electricity being redirected into the arcology.
Yep. Juice like that can only mean one thing. A network of CPUs. Powerful ones. Maybe powerful enough to decrypt that Cabal signal we intercepted.
Unfortunately, we don't know where the network might be located.
So, you're gonna have to snoop around, not draw too much attention.
Guardian, securing this asset could turn the tide of this war with the Red Legion. Without it, I don't know what comes next.
Looks like the Fallen were trying to break through those tiles. Arcology's operating system is back online.
I knew it. Keep an eye out for an OS access terminal. You can use it to pinpoint the CPU network.
Over there, one of the access terminals we're looking for. The CPU network is deep in the maintenance levels. Amanda, is this what we're looking for?
Bingo! That's the place.
Okay, I've got the location. Let's find a way down.
There you go.
Looks like the Hive dug a shortcut for us. Let's head down that hole in the ground.
We're definitely in Hive territory now.
Indeed. Keep radio chatter to a minimum. We don't want to draw any unnecessary attention.
I missed. Didn't realize there was a hole. I missed again. Why did it bounce? Why did it bounce? What the hell? There we go.
There's no way the Hive didn't hear that alarm.
Moving guard.
We got the CPU, but we stirred up the entire Hive colony. It's a long walk to the surface.
They're not gonna make it out of there, Commander.
Guardian, can you make it to the center of the Arcology? We should be able to send someone to pick you up from there. Holiday.
Yeah, I'm on it.
This road leads to the center of the arcology. We'll need a way out once we get there.
I'm strapping in and about to take off. I'll be there ASAP.
Amanda.
Sir?
Fly fast. I see.
Yes, sir. Got eyes on you, pal. Meet you at the end of the road.
Good work, both of you. Let's get that CPU back to control and decrypt these transmissions.
Things may finally be looking up for us.
Call it the Almighty, the crown jewel of the Red Legion and life's work of their leader, Dominus Gall. Gall has subjugated hundreds of worlds. Those that resisted no longer exist. You see, the Almighty annihilates stars. Nothing and no one survives Gall's ambition. What he wants is the Traveler and its light. As for the Almighty, it's now pointed at our sun. In short, sir, the war's over, and we've lost.
Home under the protection of the Traveler. When our enemies attacked, we built a wall that stood for centuries. But now walls mean nothing. This enemy has taken our home, taken our light, and now they threaten our very existence. We're going all in on this Almighty. How long before the fleet's combat ready?
Zavala, wait.
If we wait, we die. But if we attack together, we can take back our home, our light, our hope. Or we die trying. Now, I need my fire team. I need Ikora and Cade.
You know, I've fought on every battlefield in the system. Mars, Venus, the Hive Dreadnought, you name it, I've been there. I've never held a front so determined to fall, literally into the ocean. We've tracked a crew of Fallen to an auxiliary control center. They hit the wrong switch in there and we'll have water over our boots by morning. Go remind them who owns this rig. Dismissed. Good luck, Warlock. I'm here for you. I have my orders.